Miguel Cordarreal. Miguel Cordarreal, Portuguese pronunciation, circa 1448 to 1502, was a Portuguese explorer who charted about 600 miles of the coast of Labrador. In 1502, he disappeared while on an expedition and was believed to be lost at sea. Early life. Miguel Cordarreal was a son of João Alvaz Cordarreal and a brother of explorer Gaspar Cordarreal, members of the Cordarreal family. Gaspar explored Greenland in 1499. He stayed there for several months with his team before icebergs forced them to return to Portugal. Exploration. In 1500, Gaspar set out again with Miguel. The Cordarreal brothers kidnapped and enslaved 57 First Nations people and charted about 600 kilometers of coastline of what is now Labrador. Gaspar sent Miguel with two ships back to Portugal. Following this, Gaspar was never heard from again. In May 1502, Miguel set out on an expedition to search for his brother, but he, too, disappeared, although two of the three ships returned to Portugal after they were separated. He is thought to have perished in a storm. The sole surviving brother, Vasco Annes Cordarreal, wanted to sail in search of his brothers, but the King of Portugal would not fund such an expedition. Dighton Rock Hypothesis. In 1912, Edmund B. Delabar wrote that markings on the Dighton Rock in Massachusetts suggest that Miguel Cordarreal reached New England. Delabar stated that the markings were abbreviated Latin, and the message, translated into English, read as follows: I, Miguel Cordarreal, 1511. In this place, by the will of God, I became a chief of the Indians. Samuel Eliot Morison dismissed this evidence in his 1971 book The European Discovery of America, The Northern Voyages.